Chinese folk songs, the Song of Love in Tibet, which was originated in southwest China. It's also known as Horse Racing Yudu Mountain. People get together on Horse Racing Yudu Mountain every year, where horse racing is the local festival. Young men use the opportunity to court their girls and sing love songs. This folk song expresses the enthusiastic young men and women who are falling in love and their pursuit of the emotional life and happiness. It has a beautiful melody combining a simple, smooth, vivid, fast-paced rhythm with depth and sincerity. The lyrics tell a timeless love story. Please enjoy.
Do 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 do.
Our second